Welcome to Health and Fitness with a new video. In today's video, we will show you how to get rid of bloating. Watch the video till the end for healthy tips. How many times can you recall having a bloated belly while trying to squeeze into a tight-fitting pair of jeans? It's particularly annoying if you watch what you eat and exercise. Belly bloat is often to blame, but luckily, it can be temporary. Why do you get a bloated stomach? Bloat sneaks up on you in surprising ways. Depending on what you eat, certain habits you have, and even from select medical conditions, certain foods can cause digestive distress. Some eating habits can cause you to take in more air. And certain medical conditions can cause your body to retain water. These steps will show you how to get rid of bloating. When you want to shrink your stomach as quickly as possible, you'll want to rely on these digestion-promoting methods that can help you get rid of your ballooning belly in just 24 hours. We'll help you identify which habits and foods can help reduce bloating, bringing your digestive system into balance and revving up your metabolism in the process. 1. Only drink water or tea. When people are bloated, they tend to skimp on water because they think it will make their bloating worse. Since water retention is the body's way of holding onto fluid, so it doesn't dehydrate, the opposite is true. Drinking lots of water signals the body that it no longer needs to hold onto every last drop to stay hydrated. Fluids, specifically water, are absolutely key for optimal digestion. 2. Take an Epsom salt bath. Relaxing in any tub is always nice, and adding 2 cups of magnesium-rich Epsom salt may help deflate your belly more effectively by pulling excess water out of your body. Your body will absorb the magnesium, which is an electrolyte, which can help displace the extra water your body is retaining. To avoid dehydration, only do this ritual once a week. 3. Eat a banana. Bananas are packed with potassium, a nutrient that helps regulate fluid balance to flatten belly bloat. The potassium offsets the effects of sodium in your diet, which is a common cause of water retention. And bananas won't just help you beat bloat overnight. An anaerobe study found that women who ate a banana as a pre-meal snack twice a day for 60 days experienced a 50% reduction in bloating. 4. Avoid certain veggies. Even though they're filled with health-promoting nutrients, the culprit is poorly absorbed carbohydrates and sugars. When your body ferments these carbs in your gut, it produces gas, which causes bloating. Avoid foods like white onions, artichokes, broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, cabbage. 5. Don't chew gum. Not only does chewing gum cause you to swallow tummy bloating air, many gums also contain sugar alcohols and artificial sweeteners like sorbitol and xylitol. Because these sugar alcohols are not absorbed by your body, they can cause discomfort and bloating. 6. Eat dinner early. Intermittent fasting is increasing in popularity because of its science-backed weight loss benefits. But here's a secret, you actually fast every night, while you're asleep. That's why they call the first meal of the day, breakfast. The longer you can stretch out that period of fasting, the fewer calories you'll take in. The fewer calories you consume, the less opportunity you have to eat something that will bloat your stomach. Make sure you have at least 12 hours between your last meal tonight and your first meal tomorrow. You'll give your digestive system time to recover and deflate your belly. 7. Have a high-protein breakfast. Once you have awakened your digestion, start your day of eating with a burst of protein. We all get distracted or busy through the day. But a high-protein breakfast will prevent surprise mid-morning or early afternoon energy crashes that leave us reaching for a quick jolt of energy via ultra-processed foods that are high in bloat-inducing ingredients like excess sodium. 8. Take a walk. Instead of lounging around after supper, head outside for a 15-minute nighttime stroll. It's a great way to get things moving again when you are feeling backed up and bloated. And if you regularly experience constipation, consider making walking part of your nightly routine. 9. Avoid beans. Many beans, including soybeans, contain oligosaccharides. These are non-digestible sugar molecules that the body can't break down entirely. It should be easy to avoid beans in just 24 hours, but make sure you're on the lookout for other sources. You probably don't think beans when you unwrap a protein bar, but a lot of them include protein isolate derived from soybeans, something many people find just as gas-inducing as the musical fruit. 10. Make ginger tea. Colon. Another reason for your bloated belly is inflammation, which is often brought on by spicy foods, dairy and chemical additives. According to numerous studies, ginger, traditionally used to ease stomach pain, blocks several genes and enzymes in the body that promote bloat, causing inflammation. Healthy tips. Sit down during each meal and eat slowly. Try not to take in too much air while you eat and talk. Stop chewing gum. Avoid soda and other carbonated beverages. Avoid smoking. Find ways to work exercise into your routine, such as taking a walk after a meal. Eliminate foods known to cause gas. Hopefully some of these ideas will help keep your stomach happy. If bloating doesn't end, you may need medication or to change your diet or lifestyle. Ask a doctor if this is a problem. According to some people who have done this, the results are impressive and efficient. Do it! And share your opinion with us in the comments below. If you find this video useful, please press like button. And share with your friends. Subscribe our channel. And press the bell icon to get more videos like this. Thank you for watching.